Of railway history is back home in Donegal, with the vintage steam train returning after more than half a century.
Its destination is a heritage museum, but this old engine had to make the journey by road. Mark McFadden has this report.
There's no railway network in Donegal today, but the county has a proud history on the rails. Trains began running here in 1863. At one time, Donegal had the most extensive narrow-gauge railway system in the entire British Isles. But the railways faded into history, although some steam enthusiasts want to rekindle that fiery past. Recently, motorists driving between Derry and Strabane could be forgiven for rubbing their eyes as a vintage steam train came hurtling along the A5. This old engine is the Drum Bow, not on rails where she really belongs, but on a low loader, making the journey from a restoration yard in County Antrim to her new home at the Donegal Railway Heritage Centre.
And it's a big day for heritage railway across Ireland and further afield. This engine is one of several that was commissioned in 1907, over 100 years ago, and at that time they were leading edge technology. And when I started in the railway museum in Donegal town, one of the things I thought was this train needs restored and brought back. We need to have an authentic original railway steam engine back in the county.
In 1959, the railways died off in Donegal, and the Drum Bow was actually the last passenger train on the county's tracks. Now the Donegal Railway Heritage Centre is planning to restore this old engine, and the hope is that the Drum Bow can once again get up a head of steam on the tracks. Mark McFadden, UTV Live. Now, Northern